Police have seized heroin, meth and cannabis in dramatic pre-dawn raids in Melbourne's southeast. Three men were taken into custody, accused of being part of a drug syndicate, but they were back on the streets by sundown.
Heavily armed police in a pre-dawn raid. Inside this Noble Park home yesterday, police arrested four men. Three of them, they say, are linked to a drug syndicate. Their flatmate caught up in the drama.
I was sleeping and they came in. They broke their glass and came in.
Detectives allege they found methamphetamine, methadone, heroin, cannabis, mobile phones and a fake gun.
No, they got nothing. But they got some cannabis, that's all.
This raid, part of a wider sting to tackle the trade in heroin and other illicit drugs in Melbourne's southeast. The operation began in late December. In the time since, police have arrested 40 people and made countless seizures. But a day after their latest raid, all three suspects are back on the streets.
They're just taken to the station and released.
Their charges include drug offences and possessing an imitation firearm. Nick Etchells, 7 News.